Okay, so I'm getting ready to do the brake cleaner test on the O2 sensor. O2 sensor is off the exhaust pipe. Why it's going all the way to rich I have no idea. Yeah, it shouldn't be reading rich when the O2 isn't even in the exhaust pipe and the car's not running. Let's see what it does. There we go. Let's take a good look at it one more time. Okay. Still reading dots. I mean, sorry, three dash lines. Should be going to rich, but it's not. Time. Oh. Should be rich. Nothing. So, bad sensor.